Ask, and ye shall receive.
Honey, soda pop and apple pie. Yeah, but this small town charm is bullshit. Most of it's refugees from the city, still hiding from something. I used to bring Jax and Lena here once in a while to fish. We never caught a single one. They never seemed to care. And yeah, some of my best memories are from here. And my worst. Ray's last known signal came from that marina. It's too easy to expect he's there.
I bet.
When is the start?
You know, the other day I had a...
Sloppy, Pierce. Stay sharp. All right. Someone around here received the reset code.
Trying to pull here.
What is this?
You're not funny. Hey, give me some room here.
Before we go to war. Are you sure I'm gonna look good in this? Honey?
No, they didn't have any left, so I ordered a dozen Boston creams.
What?
They didn't have any jelly donuts left.
So you got Boston cream instead? How the fuck is that the same?
Oh, it's filled with something.
You incompetent fuck! You worthless piece of shit! You better not come back here without jelly donuts, or I'll rip your fucking lungs out your ass with my bare hands!
You know what? I've had it with you treating me like shit. When I get back, I'm gonna kick your ass because you've had it coming.
Okay, Boston cream is good.
Got it.
Huh?
No. Kenny bounced through a CTOS center. It looks like he's still in the game. That would explain why he chose Pawnee. He's sticking it to Bloom in their own backyard. Satellite dishes. This looks like an abandoned CTOS station. The power's still up. Kenny must have piggybacked off this.
drink. I own a bar.
Oh, yeah. Jedediah's bar. That's you, Jedediah. In that case, you owe me a drink, buddy.
So Jed is the owner of Jedediah's bar, Pawnee's number one watering hole. Maybe the only one. I hope I catch the man sober